Welcome to Art Infusion TV. We are here on this fifth amazing exhibition tonight, and we are talking to this amazing artist that I've never seen art like that in my world.
Oh, thank you very much. My name is Roger Castano. I'm glad you like it, and just what you said is something different. That's what I want to create from now on. I don't want to use canvas anymore. My passion is cards, so that's why I want to change it a little bit and use parts of the cards with my paintings, with my art.
So tell me something, what inspired you to make this particular...
My passion always cards. So now whatever I do is a part of my cards. And then I love women a lot. I create always the different things. My inspiration for this, it was a woman. That's the one who put me in the art.
So there's many who couldn't say that body of a car is similar to the body of a woman. That's why men are in love with their cars, aren't they?
Exactly. Kind of, yeah. That's why I want with the cars and all this.
So where could we find you?
Well, you can find me in my website.
Can you display website right here? Thank you for this interview. Thank you. This was Art Infusion TV.